Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel Next Click. So now let's going to talk about application for temporary intervention under Order 39 Rule 1 of the CBC. So if a person moves to the competent court for seeking an injunction order, does the court grant all the claims of the person as granted by the court? However, the process of granting an injunction is an alter or maintain the status quo, which completely depends upon the circumstances or grievances of the case. Parties to the case can grant temporary, permanent and mandatory injunction. However, it is not a right of the parties, but injunction is one of the remedies which can be granted by the competent court. As an injunction is an equitable remedy, which is judicial process that compels a party to refrain from doing or to do a particular act or thing. If any person disobeys the order of injunction passed by the competent court, then there can be stiff monetary penalties and even imprisonment in such